The Mike Rashid mind state is to be a complete package. Mind, body, spiritual. I ain't trying to sound all deep on y'all, but that's how I get down. I'm always striving to be better than I was yesterday, last week, last month, last year. You gotta tap into something else up here. You tap into that inner rage and fucking push yourself. A lot of times I'm psyching myself up. I'm like, this is easy. This is fucking easy. This is a fucking warm up. Give me more weight. Anything you put in your subconscious mind, it becomes a reality. When people cry and break down, you like, calm down. I got this. That's what you want. I feel like a good foundation for that mental toughness is putting yourself through vigorous physical training. Train your mind as hard as you train your body. And like I said, it transcends into every aspect of your life. It makes you a strong person, not just physically, but mentally. And that's more important. A whole bunch of muscles with a weak mind is nothing. A strong mind, strong body, a strong spirit, that's everything.